down. It's the time of day for Song About Time. So let's do this, okay? Lots of good songs. Man, I think we're gonna have to do 2 days because there's so many songs about time that we don't have enough time to do all at once. So we're gonna do it in at least two parts. You know this one. Tick-tock, the Chamber Brothers. Tonight to do them all. But here's another good, funky, danceable, disco-like tune. Tamaris, it only takes a minute, girl. It's hilarious. They put their heads on bodybuilders. So we better hurry up and get on to the next one because okay. Deep Purple, Child of Time. This is a very long song. I don't know if we have time to do the whole thing. But we're gonna do as much of it as we can. Child of Time. British singer, British guitar player. You guys, I don't want to go home. I'm in 2 minutes to they're still huge, oh my god, you know, of the bands that were big back in, you know, these days, you know, the 80s, and the bands that got huge, there's not that many of them left who are still huge, who can still pack, you know, the biggest places and all around the world, and these guys, and they even got their own plane, that Bruce Dickinson flies, big old jumbo jet. Now that tells you right there how huge, how still monumentally huge Iron Maiden is. They're phenomenal. And so we got more than 2 minutes to midnight, I can tell you. And Pink Floyd is going to tell you all about how much time we have. Won't you hate it in the morning when the alarm goes off? You're just like, and you said it the night before. You always said it in the morning. And you're like, you always want to take a break and throw it out the window, but you never do. See what we do, the way we torture ourselves with time? It doesn't make any sense. I told you, time just doesn't make any sense anymore. Get rid of time. That's what this whole time thing is here with these songs. We're getting rid of time. We're eliminating it. We're going to review everything about time that makes us crazy, it doesn't make any sense, and then we're just going to toss it out. We're going to take that alarm bell and say, that's it, we're going to break it forever.
Taking away the moments that made up a dull day.
I've seen Pink Floyd 1.5 times, 1.25 times. First time I saw him was from the parking lot of Anaheim Stadium. We couldn't get tickets, so we drove out there, and back then the Big A was all open in the back. It wasn't closed up. So when bands were playing, you could go out in the parking lot and just sort of see a little bit of kind of saw Pink Floyd. And then Wall came out and I went to the Wall. Yep. I saw the Wall live. It was amazing. Time, I don't know. Time is good for reminiscing about things and feeling good about people that we've been with, things that we've done. And that's what matters. And those things are timeless. So, and let's fly like an eagle with Steve Miller.
Spirit carried me, I was a dream.
I mean, time just doesn't exist, because if you keep slipping into the future,
it's all perception, it's all just now.
You know? How can you be slipping into the future if you're here today? Think about that one.
Time does not exist.
Who else has something to say about time? Time after time. This is a good song. This whole time thing. Well, you spend your time somehow, and I like doing it this way. We're gonna do one more song.
Astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll.
Not for very much longer.
Just a jump to the left.
Never be the same.
Time warp! It's all time is all warped! It's all warped out of any semblance of recognition. You know that it is, I know that it is, and that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. I'm stuck in time warp, and I think you are too, and it's time to break out of it. So I will see you tomorrow night. I love you guys.
Come to the next.